Hey Jake. Hey. All right, we're recording. It is Christmas Eve. We're up at the Garcia Ranch.
Look, Jake. Look.
We're at the Garcia Ranch. I'm sorry.
Or is this digital?
It's digital. Digital. It's digital. Mini DVD. Mini digital camera.
Okay, cool.
But it also has a card to put the pictures. So Merry Christmas, Jake. Hi, hon.
Hey.
Merry Christmas.
Hey, Jake. Jacob. That's a video camera. Just say hi. Say hi, I'm Jake.
Hi, I'm Jake.
You want to say anything? Like tell them your ABCs or anything like that? Hey, what do you want for Christmas this year? Callie, what would you like?
Ricky.
Ricky Bennett.
I would like
Arthur Ricky.
Oh my goodness. That's
a pretty pretty lofty expectations there.
I want that Disney Mania CD.
What?
Ricky and an S.
Oh, and Jake, what surprise did you break to Callie?
Mimi. Is that an S?
That's
his.
Felicia, babe.
What do you want for Christmas, Pop Up?
It's an S.
No, it's a little
case.
Yeah.
Healthy family.
No, really, come on.
Come on, really, what do you want?
Hey, quit messing around.
Look.
Okay.
Yeah, but this is a lowercase e, like a little e.
Okay.
So like a short s,
like this one.
Either, now, I'm very particular about
it's
the
color. It's supposed to be like that.
Red or silver.
Okay, Ricky, what do you want?
Okay,
yeah.
Well, I didn't intend it to be. It's really an e for you.
Hey, Ricky, what do you want for Christmas?
Spider-Man truck and Spider-Man PlayStation and a Spider-Man car.
Gosh.
How about a Spider-Man costume?
How about a Spider-Man pillow buddy?
Thank you.
Another costume?
How about a Spider-Man...
PlayStation.
Yeah, that's
right. PlayStation. What about fire truck?
Fire truck?
Where did you see the Spider-Man PlayStation at, Jake?
At Circuit City.
Circuit City. No, Jake says it was at Circuit City.
It was at Circuit City at Walmart.
And at Walmart, okay.
How's Bridget doing?
What about you, Mimi? What do you want for Christmas?
And that's why
I like
something Spider-Man too.
Okay. How about we get Mimi a new Spider-Man car to ride around on, Ricky? Hey, Ricky.
If you get one, you just give it to me.
Hey, Ricky. What if we get Mimi a new Spider-Man Spider-Man car to drive around in?
Yeah.
Think she'd like that? All right, everybody say Merry Christmas. What about you, Lisa? What do you want for Christmas?
What do you want for Christmas?
And Spider-Man upside down.
I want some Spider-Man blanket.
Oh,
goody. I want a Spider-Man shirt.
No.
Okay, wait. Right.
Spider-Man belt.
I want a George Foreman grill. All right, everybody say Merry Christmas. I'm clearing it off.
Now, are you watching this?
Yeah. Merry Christmas, Ray.
Look, look how cute it is.
Merry Christmas.
That is unbelievable.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Oh, that's great.
That's pretty clear. That's what they told me.
Look, me what?
Look at this picture. It's incredible.
The thing is on this one is the zooming, the ability to zoom. You can zoom.
Oh, gosh.
Watch this.
Isn't that cool?
All eyes are on me.
God. Oh, good, Holly.
He's wanted by the police.
Postal police.
Merry Christmas, Ashley. Nah, I didn't get you before, Robbie. Whenever my workers, I was trying to get them at our Christmas party, trying to get take pictures and stuff, and they were all going like this, like they didn't want any kind of photos of them. Just tell him it's for a couple hundred. He'll figure it out. It's only 20, but, you know, who cares? He won't know until tomorrow.
$200. So they get all these clothes up there. You only have $5 on here, sir. Thank you.
Ask Callie Santa Claus.
Lisa, which one did you see?
Pretty much.
Who's seen it?
The first one.
Lord of the Rings, that's for sure.
Yeah.
It's pretty hairy, isn't it?
I can't open it.
Come here, let me.
What did you really Ashley, what do they call those riders?
Open up, though.
The riders? The ring race?
The ring race.
Open up.
Yeah.
Oh, we open
up. You want me to open
it? Okay. I'm furniture!
Oh, my God.
Wait, see that. Open it. Okay. Oh, my gosh.
He's good. Nice, Jake.
Perfect.
Oh, my
goodness.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, my
goodness.
I got it.
Wow. Ew. Wait. Believe.
Hey, guys, both y'all turn around and show Daddy on camera.
Oh, my
gosh.
Show the camera.
Show the camera.
Right there. Stay. Back up. Back up.
Back up.
Wow.
But do I see that?
Yours goes around.
May I open mine now?
We have Callie.
Oh, my gosh.
Jake, let me see.
Come on.
there was nothing going over to Goodwill to get that $20.
Spider-Man. There you go, Spider-Man.
Hey, my dad, did you have it on
the one yet?
Thanks, Mimi.
Hey, can I open this?
What is this? Let's see.
That one's mine.
Let me see. It says to Ricky from Mimi and Papa.
Okay, you're up, buddy.
Yeah.
Cut up.
You're up to bat. Go.
Go. Let's see. And this says Jake.
Oh my gosh.
Mimi and Papa. Okay.
Guys, look at that I got.
The memory game.
Wow. I want to open it.
I don't remember that one.
Nickelodeon, what?
Nickelodeon!
I don't know, it's Nickelodeon!
It's what?
Nickelodeon!
Susie, Jake.
Trivia.
Oh, trivia, wow.
Who wants Spider-Man?
Hey, come here.
No, I'm just
going to
do it.
Watch out.
Everybody say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas!
Did you say Merry Christmas? Good boy.
Ricky.
And the table did look better prior.
There's drink beans down here.
Hi, John.
Almost. We're getting really close now. We got to eat all over again, though. Wait. Okay?
Just one more. Oh, Lord.
You guys going to church?
Now we'll watch the one from the Vatican.
Watch the Vatican.
Yeah. Okay.
So was it on 11?
Yeah.
I thought you
said you already
saw it. Well, it's
the same old one as last year, but. Yes,
we're not saying anything. What,
Merry Christmas?
Christmas.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
Zoom in
on
Jim.
Here's
some water.
This is great. You can zoom in like 30 times. You can get every little pimple. I can get right on your face.
Great. He's aiming right at me.
I have a cooler outside. No, next to the kitchen table.
I just put my beer outside.
I know. We'll be there next year.
Open. Open them all.
We can't open them yet.
Nobody.
We're not done yet.
We're almost done.
We're gonna probably save them for tomorrow.
A couple more minutes
for tomorrow.
Can you wait till tomorrow
for presents?
Or we could do it next Wednesday.
Oh, yeah, one more week. No, we're going to do it tonight. As soon as we're done eating.
Hey, Ricky.
Brandon's just kidding.
Ricky. Hey, Ricky. Hey, Ricky. Which fireplace is Santa Claus going to come down here? Well, wait, there's one there. But there's one in there. And then there's one.
It's going to come down the one that isn't lit.
Oh, did you make a poot?
There.
Which one? He's going to come down that one?
Yeah. And the three.
I was following Ricky around.
So you going back to the house?
Just to get, we forgot two gifts.
You need help with anything?
No, thanks. It just, we're missing two. I'm getting them out of the pickup and, All right. Is that enough video of everybody full?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, Ricky.
Where's my hair? Okay, good. Yours are all mixed balls.
Give him one bag and then we'll figure something out.
Walter, did you see this? Where did it come from? It's the coins, all the things that are gold. Take the coins. It has the date, the city was dated.
What is that?
Yeah, we're thinking, why don't we let the kids go? Somebody, then I'll open their gift first and then we'll let them away.
Holy moly.
Okay.
she taking lessons?
No. Huh?
Oh, we could have just split it out.
She'll be the princess.
Has she taken lessons?
Yeah.
I'm going to enjoy that.
That's the stand.
Thanks, Mom. Dad.
My brother can probably teach her.
She's good?
Oh, there it is. Oh, my God.
Wow.
Yeah, I already opened it underneath it.
Oh, they got it.
Hey, Jake, let me see.
Look at Jake got.
Jake, show me.
Okay, what? What do you
want? Fireman, Sam, fireman.
Where is this fireman place?
I have three simple. Cinnamon, we're getting a lesson.
Ricky.
What?
Did you see something new?
He's good to
Jake. Which box is it?
Which box is Spider-Man in? It's like, right there, loading up your truck.
Well, I unloaded. I emptied it out when I went home.
I got the Christmas tree.
Wow. Clarity, where'd you get that? That's why
it's right there.
Dad, I got one right here.
Clarity, when you zoom, we could zoom this in from here to the wall, and you could read the letters on a prescription bottle. You could read the prescription. I'm sure that most of them are like this now, but I was amazed.
Wow, that is pretty good.
I'm opening the one for the Spider-Man PlayStation.
How long is the battery?
Well, I've done 20 minutes now. We'll have a lot less than you have to open like that. Mm-hmm. I was told. I'm really feeling bad right now. Huh? I was in close. I was doing some bad filming. Like what now?
So you're saying if the screen's open like that, okay, so if you go through the viewfinder,
right. I close it.
Can you see your battery charge from there?
Mm-hmm.
I had that at Disney World.
I mean, we don't record that long.
Right.
Wow.
I don't want to record more than 20, 25 minutes. You know,
that was from Disney World, too. Hey, hey, Ricky. Hey, Ricky. Hey, Ricky.
Hey,
Ricky.
Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Ricky. Hey, Ricky. Hey, Ricky. Hey, Ricky. Hey, Ricky. Hey, Ricky. Hey, Ricky. Hey,
Merry Christmas, Dad.
I need to cool off. Merry Christmas.
Ricky here.
Merry Christmas.
Hey, Cam.
Oh, she's getting it. Where'd you put it?
It's your bag. I think she's in the bathroom.
Mom?
Ricky, where's your motorcycle one?
There's a piece in the bag, too.
Where's your motorcycle?
Yeah, where you go? Well, I think he drove it off.
No.
Mom and Dad.
This is a combo.
Cal, your stuff's in here.
Merry Christmas, Mom and Dad!
Hey guys, where's the trash go? Jenny, where's the trash? And Ricky, help me with the trash before you go play.
Hey Ricky! Ricky! Ricky, why don't you open this book, big one?
Jake's working on that big package back there.
There it is!
Who's it
this?
That's
for
Ricky.
There comes Ricky.
Can we open this?
Yeah.
It's
Jake's
for Spider-Man!
Don't come in!
Where's Spider-Man
Boston? Jake, I have yours.
Oh, Mark, Jake, I have
yours. I'm going to try it for you
tomorrow, okay? Jake,
you're
right.
Hey, Ricky.
I think everybody's having a really good Christmas.
Ricky, call your brother. Hey, Ricky, call your brother so he can help you open
it. Hey, I'll call this present.
You make sure you get that
bag. Hey, recording?
Yeah.
I'm going to play with it.
We got more stuff to open first.
Is that Mimi and Pop-Up? My mom.
You can
did y'all open the big one yet?
Oh, hey, Jennifer, open up ours first. Hurry up.
We're fine. You know what? But you know what?
And that's a wrap.
Oh my gosh! You bring our presents! I want to see this one.
Is that Jake?
Spider-Man! Yeah?
Wait, Ricky, look what Jake got. Put the light, put the light on for me, hon.
Spider-Man! Now open your present! Open your present!
Ricky! Wait a minute, look what Jake, what is those Spider-Man things?
Spider-Man stickers.
I think Santa
Ricky.
Got it mixed up.
Oh. Yeah.
Ricky, look at the spider.
Huh?
Computer.
Ricky, look at the Spider-Man stickers Jake got.
Is that for you, Ricky?
See it.
Can I have a cookie on her?
Ricky, show it to me.
Look! Air present cow!
Wow.
Here, Jake.
I'll be present today.
There's two presents for you.
Hey, guys, why don't we go slow? Because you know, you open all your presents.
Stop.
Stop.
I want everybody to show up.
Show me.
Put them in a pile.
Shut
it. Put your piles together so you don't lose them.
Okay. Put them in a pile.
You got the paper. Who got Lilo and Stitch?
I got it.
Give me a hug. No, Ricky, I said stop.
Why?
I want to see your other stuff. Here.
I know.
You see what Jake got? Look, your best stickers.
Oh my
god. Yeah. Look, that's Spider-Man stickers. All different kinds. Who got Stuart Little? I didn't have this too.
Jessica.
I got it.
You got Lilo and Stitch?
Yeah.
So why does one sit on? Who's that one?
And I think you might have got Spider-Man too. Alright, somebody else can open one now. Calvin.
Jake.
$5, you guys are not going to remember which Ricky's, which Jake's anyway. Jake Shrek game's over there on Ricky's pile.
What are you opening, Ricky?
Yeah, I like to wait for Christmas.
You do?
Santa took a present.
think Jake rewrapped it. Let's look at that green stuff.
I'm gonna take
that wrap off before I unwrap it.
Another Harry Potter!
Yeah.
Jacob, here's yours! Oh, yeah, you got a Harry Potter fun stick.
Jake, is this your present to me, Callie? Thank you for the
paperweight. Fireman!
Okay, goodbye, Mom. Okay. We're gonna watch an old. Thank you.
Hey, Ricky, Mom's going to talk to your grandma. Maybe so you should bring down the cameras Monday morning so you can play and go to school with us. Not me, one. It's a whole plan.
Great, super.
Aren't you glad it's them and not us? I think we sent our other two into shock to each other. They had another baby. They were in shock when we were talking about cameras. They don't remember being sick, so they were paying
him. Well, Phil is asking these questions. I said, now, Phil, you got to realize my other son's 17, so maybe something's changed since then. You know, 11 years. I mean, you know, things kind of changed, Phil.
But we laughed because our other son, he was so hard. He was not. He was in there at a baseball game, right in the middle of the baseball game. Notices there's a park over there. He drops his, he takes his hat off, he drops it, he drops his glove, and he runs to the park. And the coach is like, back to the game.
These two need their own coach.
These
two absolutely need their own coach. They will pitch and span is zero.
Well, you know what? That's a boy.
He's 13 months younger.
Oh, okay.
They were on the same team last year.
Are they both going to be on the team?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Good.
What little 5-year-old boy don't have long and short attention span? I mean, I've not met one yet, you know. We had little Anthony over the other day.
Yeah.
And he was coming back. Cameras, they were huge. Evidently, those three players.
They went through boot camp last year on their baseball team.
They were on the
professional 4-year, 5-year-old team.
Well, Phil said that he's real strict, and I said, well, good, because I'm real, real laid back, so maybe we'll make it happy meeting. I said, all I want is the kids to have fun and not take baseball when it's over.
Come on, how many of us are
that's my two objectives.
Kids going to go to pro?
This guy was really, he was good, but he was pretty
strict.
Like a sergeant.
Three rules, no crying.
Phil asked me last